Prosecutors call the attack politically motivated. Madeline Rivera reports now from Washington.
David Epap in a California court for his first public appearance since his arrest last week. He's the 42-year-old suspect accused of breaking into House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's home Friday morning and hitting her husband with a hammer.
Oh, pick up the hammer.